the type to rent a hotel room just to feel at home. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to be alone. Yeah. I got an issue with people pretending they like what they don't. Please don't bring up my issues unless you gon' deal with your own. Please don't try to pretend like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills though. I don't care if I am on a billboards on a killing spree, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain on you, pay the mill for. I mean, what you people even live for? I'll write raps, you steal yours and more. We just getting warmed up. Yeah, I said I was coming, I warned ya. So close to the fans, I feel like they're riding my tour. But you wanna know what I do in my downtime? They come to my fortress. I apologize for all the corpses. It's a mess right now, but I haven't had time to put the rappers in the coffin. We ain't talked in like 6 years, why you writing me now? I just turned 100K down just to keep the brand looking right now. I ain't bragging about the money, I'm just saying I ain't controlled by the bank account or the bank amounts. I'm a businessman, but don't touch my money, I don't play around. Lights out when the mic's out, about to hit the west coast, hype crowd. I just put a record out, what you think I'm about to pipe down now? I've been looking for a beat, look what I found. Woo! I mean everything is coming out of my mouth. Try to tell me, yeah, I ain't had a right sound. Oh yeah, well, tell me what you think now. 2 records in the bag, I ain't done no. What's coming next year? Let me hear the drum roll. Dumb flow, anybody wanna be the one to make an issue out of nothing? I'ma hit you with my iPhone. I know, I'm a little out of hand now. I ain't looking for a handout. You ain't like what I was doing last year, which is funny cause you're looking like a
hey
fan
guys,
now.
We're here. Thank you so much for watching through all of my progression from this year. It just shows kind of the vault that I had. No real explanation of what we were working on or when I was injured and things like that. I'll have a more extensive video on that next week that I've already recorded. Don't worry, it's already recorded. Where I'll be talking about like just stuff I want to work on, funny stories from meets, how I was dealing with stressful situations in meets, and how I wasn't dealing with some stressful situations in meets. Anyway, be prepared for that video. Should be good. If you need any of those jumps in slow-mo or in a different pace, you can always go down to the bottom corner of the screen and click on the gear icon, and you can change the playback speed. So you can slow it down. So if you need to look at my vaults in a more extensive way. Or you can just send me a message if you actually want one of the vaults to use with your vault footage as something to compare your jumps to. I have no problem with that. Anyway, my DMs are always open on Instagram, and I will be vlogging there every single day, always. So, I'll see you guys later. Thank you.
Peace out. Bye.